Ah, which region is best all time? Question that will get you heat in every type of Reddit post. I don't care which region is best. Don't care. It's because it doesn't really matter in the scale of things to talk about it right now, because obviously we can just talk about it. Well, you know, Europe is best, you know, then comes China. And what does it matter really? Because obviously we can just say these words, but it's more of a statistical game.